I can't think of a single
flavor.
Yeah,
good. It's got a nice flavor. It's
like
a
better
tangle.
It's got a flavor, but the
what,
salt.
Canadian bacon?
It's just salt.
It leaves a nice taste.
Is that what you're talking about?
No,
I'm
talking about shit.
That fucking salt, that unsalty ass shrimp?
Dude.
Okay.
I
was just in the garbage,
so my
man.
How is that even a thing? Like, they really serve that?
My uncle makes Cajun shrimp pasta that just tasted like a Cajun shrimp.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
Cajun shrimp.
Nah, I thought Cajun was a flavor or something.
That's
just bad salt,
that,
dog.
Cayenne pepper.
That shit was just bad salt.
Cayenne
that
fucking
bad salt,
pepper.
But if you look at
cayenne
not,
pepper?
Cayenne
eat
pepper.
Eat a wet, spicy ass, dog.
That's
how you get the wet, spicy ass for days.
That's not just
fucking
salt.
Fucking
mud,
dog.
Dog, I'm good.
That's not just salt, that's seasoning salt.
Right? What's
that's
y'all
got,
dog? Y'all find whatever you want.
That's fucking mud butt,
fucking
bro. I could rip feed a mud butt, too.
What'd you guys get that?
Yeah, that never-ending wipe.
You ain't wrong, though.
That never-ending wipe is a motherfucker,
dude,
dog.
I mean, hey, I got a high metabolism, man.
Bro.
Look at me. I'm fucking... I weigh more than my size is supposed to weigh, but I'm fucking...
You're
I'm
fat,
good.
Frodo. You're fat, dog. You're
I,
getting fat, too. You're bigger than the last time I seen you.
I'm a wrestler, dude.
You're gonna really end with that one.
I know you're a wrestler, though. And I respect
he
the show.
He's a performer. That's, he is for real a performer.
He's been. He's seen me.
Do you do the mohawk when you perform?
Yeah, dude. Like, he goes mohawk.
I look just like
he's
this.
He straight up's got the meat.
Like, my bad. Damn, man.
You good. I'm like,
dude. I'm part of a wrestling organization that has like Bob Backlund in the Hall of Fame.
Bob Backlund
and Ric Flair.
Yeah,
and Shawn Michaels.
Bob Backlund's a legend.
He was the Irish guy, right?
Bob
you know, Irish
Backlund?
Thing.
No, Bob Backlund's like one of the four.
I don't know
what
that means.
Bob Backlund.
Bob Backlund was like, he was savage, right? He went on the stage and some crazy shit.
No, old school wrestler, actually.
Wrestling.
He did the cross face chicken
wing. One of the first original
fucking
professional
chicken
wrestlers.
Wing, dog.
Yeah.
No,
yeah.
And here's what he did. Like, he gave us, he watched every one of our matches. And, like, before we all went out there,
that's
he gave
shit out of crazy.
No, like, he gave a speech to us. And, like, our guy had, to, like, our the guy who runs our shit had to cut him off because he'll fucking talk his ass off. He